So the first thing you need to know is that God, the creator of the universe, loves you. He created you and knows everything about you. The good things, the bad things, even your little secrets. And he still loves you. His love is unending and completely unconditional. So nothing you could say or do can make him love you any more or any less than he already does right now. God loves you so much that he gave you the choice to love him back.
The next point I want to talk about is sin. Every single one of us has made a decision to go against what God says is perfect and what God says is the right thing for us to do. There's nobody on this earth, not a single one of us, who has lived without sin in our lives, without stuff and rubbish and mess that gets in the way of our relationship between us and God. There's only one person who's ever lived a perfect life, and that is Jesus. But because of all the mess that we've done, every lie we've told, everything that we've messed up in our life, God cannot be friends with us. We've put a barrier, and that is sin in our lives between us and God. And Jesus is the only one who can do anything about it.
God loves you so much that he sent his own son Jesus to rescue you and me. Jesus was God, come to earth. He lived a perfect life. He said the most amazing things, performed outrageous miracles. But most of all, Jesus came to rescue you and me. When he died on the cross, he was taking all of our mess upon himself so that we could be forgiven and have a new start with God. But Jesus didn't stay dead. He came back to life and proved that he is the Son of God.
It's important to remember that Jesus didn't stay dead. He rose and is alive and working in the world today. And he wants to have a relationship with you. He's not a God who is disinterested in your life floating on a cloud somewhere far away. He's interested in you right now and wants to offer you a chance to have that relationship. He's offering you that life to the max for all of eternity. And all that we have to do is admit that we've messed up, ask for forgiveness, and ask him into our lives. I made this decision many years ago, and I can honestly say that I've never ever regretted it. And as such, my life is just a living testimony to the power of God's love. The choice is yours.